We have a pair of leg warmers here from the Adzido Pan-African Dance Group. We have the complete costume, but the leg warmers are made with raffia. So it's raffia lengths which have been dyed, and they are wrapped around a core with the two strings that tie it around the leg. So what I will be doing is, with a spatula, tidying up the raffias so they're all look quite neatly around the leg of the mannequin, and try to sort all these raffia ends which are clustered around the top. So trying to make sense of them. So and then you see the knots. So the idea is to ease them downward so the knot is revealed. Very gently, so I don't risk breaking them. Some will go to the front, some will go to the back. So this is a stage number one. I've separated the front and the back raffias and the row of knots are revealed, and now I'm going to start tidying up the top part and try to lay them as straight as possible, but that's going to take some time. Up to a point, because I don't want to cause any breaks.